We want to get back now to that deadly scene at Niagara Square. Police say a speeding minivan slammed into the McKinley Monument this morning. One passenger died at the scene, the driver now fighting for his life. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Ala Araby has more on the investigation as police look for anyone who may have seen what happened.
Police have put yellow tape all around the monument and bordering the roundabout here as they work to remove the vehicle from the McKinley Monument. Police say the driver was speeding down south on Delaware when he lost control and crashed into the monument.
A female passenger was pronounced dead at the scene. The male driver is in critical condition at ECMC. Police say this is now a criminal investigation.
Right now we have our accident investigation unit at the scene conducting their follow-up. And we've also notified the Erie County District Attorney's Office is at this point, this is a criminal investigation to determine exactly what happened.
The Toyota Sienna crashed into the monument Thursday morning. Buffalo fire crews responded shortly after 7 a.m.
Officers actually noticed the vehicle driving down the street at an extremely high rate of speed. They got in their vehicle and they suddenly noticed a plume of smoke. That's when they pulled up on scene, and officers were on scene within less than probably 30 to 45 seconds after the crash.
Crews stayed until noon to remove and tow the car. Police are asking anyone who saw the car speeding down Delaware Avenue or driving erratically to call their confidential tip line at 847-2255. In Buffalo, I'm Ala Araby, 7 Eyewitness News.